Breaking news at noon, Dorman High School football coach Dustin Curtis has resigned, but his future plans are unclear. That's what sources familiar with the process are telling 7 News sports director Pete Yannity. Curtis led the Cavaliers to a 9-3 record last season in his first year after replacing longtime Dorman High coach Dave Gutshall. Pete will have more later today on 7 News.